Perfect, good. So I get to a mark level with your nose and front of your chest and your chin. Good, come back, go around to the other side. And I get to roughly the same, good. Now I want you to take your feet inwards, though. Things slightly wider apart inwards. And this is going to stop your pelvis from moving so much. So this is going to be more what's going on in your back. Twist around to the right as far as you can. Good, tip of your shoulder. Twist around to the left as far as you can. Good, tip of your shoulder. Okay, so actually it's pretty equal in there. But now I want to see what happens in your back, go side to side. So take your feet back to normal. Good, and I'm just going to move this up slightly. Just move down to the, just take your right hand down your right leg, just bend down to the right. Drop your head as well, go as far as you can. Good, come back, and then go the other way. Good, come back, go to the right again. Good, take your left hand up over your head here as well. Yeah, so you're reaching, reaching, reaching. Good, come back, go down to the right as far as you can, left as far as you can. Good, and then come back.
So it's four on the left.
Yeah, so it's a different segments are moving as well. So it's a compared to the right. All right, now I want you just to put your hand over to this hand, level with your left shoulder. Good. Now take your right hand above your head and do the same thing again, lean to the left. Good, come back. Just do that again. Good, come back. Change sides. Put your right hand where your left shoulder is. Yeah. Good. Yeah, this way is way easier. Do you feel that? Just kind of, you just go, good, and come back.
It feels natural. It feels like, and I'm bending in the right spot, and the proper muscles are being used, but also being stretched.
Yeah.
This side doesn't feel like that.
Now let me turn and face it this way. And we're going to do the rotation. I want this hand above your head onto the wall. Good, and then just twist around this way. Just tell me what happens.
Twist your way?
Yeah, take your hand like an uppercut, like a punch. That's it. Good, come back, and again. Good, come back. Put the right foot forward, left foot backwards slightly. Take a step. A bit more than that. That's it. Good. Away you go again. Good. Come back. And again. Good. Change sides. Face me. Good. Other hand up. Over your head. That's it. Which way around with the feet? This foot forward. Good. Punch through here. Nice. Come back. And again. Good. All right. Okay, and then relax down. And then just take both hands above your head and just reach back. So we'll see what this upper back does or doesn't do. Okay, stretch as much through here as you can. Good. Come back. All right, anything through this part of your back at all? Lift your chest up. Where you go. But yeah, you got it. No? Okay, come back. So do you feel that at all from down here?
I feel it in the back.